and gentlemen, purely for my own selfish pleasure on a Sunday afternoon, let me present to you the fabulous Bernard Shakeys!
Thank you.
This is collectively mine and Neil Tupman's dream. Thanks a lot for coming down.
So this one's off of mine and Lee's favourite New York.
The ditch. We've hit the ditch.
This is a song called On the Beach.
Choose.
can't get out of town. Get out of town. I think I'll get out of town. Head for the sticks from my bus of friends. I follow the road, I don't know where it ends. Get out of town. I think I'll get out of town. Cause the world is turning. I hope it don't turn away.
What happened, all right, then, boys? Let's do another one of them.
Come around, we got 25. Why doesn't everyone play Neil Young every Sunday? And go back to the second album now. Jeez Louise, Mike. Pretty excitable. I told you about this a while ago. I told you everything we were going to play. To be fair, it's a bit like me and the Queens of the Stone Age self-titled gig. Where I was like, play Avon! And it was the next song. And I was like, play Walking on the Sidewalk.
This is, I think, the best song, one of the best songs in the world ever. Written by me. No, it's not. I wasn't in the war. Look out, mama, there's a white bird coming down the river with a big red beacon and a flag in the middle of the rail. I think you better call John, 'cause he don't live in the delivery, the mail. Thank you.
the song is so good, so I'm going to go for a cigarette and hand over to one of my best friends in the world, Mr. Sam Clayton. Thank you so much for organizing today, and thank you so much for the last 20 years for having the best fucking pub in the world. It's been the best, it's been our home from home. Thank you so much. So, Mr. Ladies and Gentlemen, Mr. Sam Clayton.
It's not quite 20 years, but we're doing our best. I kind of feel bad coming up here and ruining this now. Every week when we have a band in, somebody will come up and say, oh, are you singing tonight? I said, dunno, it's not up to me. The band want me to sing, they'll ask, if not, whatever. But this time I went, lads, I want to gate crash this gig.
Yeah, we have no choice.
I really want to gate crash this gig. So I've gate crashed his gig.
Get off, you rubbish!
It's true, I am. But I'm only playing one song, so you know. Only stroking my ego gently. How fucking good are this band? Hands down, one of the best gigs I've ever been to in my life. And I'm not just saying that because you're all friends of mine. That is absolutely true. This sounds absolutely freaking amazing. I'm going to do one song and then I'm going to piss off and Lee's going to come back. And if any of you see his Guinness run empty, please replace it. There's only so many times I can afford to do it. Just making sure I was loud enough.
What, Michael Walters, this one's for you. You asked for Ragged Glory stuff. This is Ragged Glory stuff.
We'll be right back.
Should we do one more? Come on, there's been the last fucking tune I play in Horsham Town. Do you want some more? Yeah. Well, all right. Thank you again so much indeed. I love you all.
Thank you, Sam, and thank you, MC, for letting us do this on a Sunday of all fucking times. Thank you.